Good morning, children. Today we will continue with chapter 10, Neighborhood Services. Children, we had already studied about who are neighbors, what is a neighborhood, isn't it? And the places near our house which gives us services are called neighborhood services. So in that, first we had studied about market. We go to the market to buy different kinds of things, okay? Then we had learned about bus stand, okay? Bus, how we go from one place to another place by catching bus. Then we had learned about school. We had learned about play school, okay? When you're very small that time, children, they go to play school. Then we had studied about primary school, okay? Children between 5 to 11 years, they go to school. Then after that, they go to the secondary school and then to the college. So we had studied all about this. Now we'll study about other places. Now, places of worship. A neighborhood has different places of worship. Different people go to different places to pray. Children, we had learned this in places of worship, isn't it? Do you remember? Yes. Hindus go to temple to pray. Muslims go to mosque to pray. Sikhs go to gurudwaras to pray. And Christians go to churches to pray. Okay, children? Now, you know, Hindu, they go to temple. Muslims, they go to mosque. Sikhs, they go to gurudwara. And Christians, they go to churches, okay, to pray. Now, next our neighborhood is, our services is doctor or the hospital, okay? We go to a doctor or hospital when we are sick or injured. This all of you all know, children. When we are sick, we are not well, we are ill, that time we go to the doctor, or sometimes when we get injured, isn't it? A doctor is trained to treat and cure us. And naturally, the doctor who treats us is trained, and he gives us medicine so we get cured. In case of emergency, we dial the number 102 to call an ambulance. Sometimes, children, it happens that there is an emergency and we cannot reach the hospital at once. So that time, we dial 102, okay, to call the ambulance. Ambulance is the vehicle which comes from the hospital to take sick people, okay, to the hospital. So we dial 102 and an ambulance comes, and then you can take the sick person in that, okay. It takes us to the hospital for treatment. Okay, children? Now, the doctor gives us treatment and medicines for our sickness or injury. Obviously, children, when we are sick, then only we'll go to the hospital. Or if we get hurt, we get injured. Sometimes people, they have accidents, isn't it? So those people, they go to the hospital, isn't it? Sometimes we need to get admitted to a hospital. Now, children, many times we go to the doctor, we just show the doctor, and the doctor, he gives us medicines, he prescribes us medicines, and then we come home and then we take the treatment. But sometimes when we are very ill, we have to be admitted to the hospital. Okay. Both doctors and nurses look after us in the hospital till we are well again. And you know, in the hospital, there are so many doctors and nurses too, isn't it? They all look after us till we get well. Once we are well, then they send us home. Isn't it, children? Now, next one, let us see. Next neighborhood services, post office. We use post office for sending letters and parcels. A letter is posted in the post box. Children, you all know this. When we send letter, we post it in the post box. You must have seen a red box, isn't it? That is the post box. The letter then goes to the post office where all the letters are collected and sorted. Now, when we put it in the letter box, it goes to the concerned letter post office. And then they collect the letters together and then they sort it out according to the different places. Then the letter is sent to the city, village mentioned in the address written on it. And children, when we send letter, we write the address, isn't it? To whomever we are writing the letter, we write the address on top of the letter. So they sort it out according to the address mentioned in the on the letters. Okay. It is delivered by the postman. And then they sort it out and different postman, they take it and then they deliver it to people. Okay. Postman, they take the letters. Okay. We also send money orders through the post office. And if we have to send money from one place to another, we send it to a post office. A postmaster is the head of the post office. Okay, children, postmaster is the head of the post office. Now, next is police station. Okay, children, police station is the place where we go to seek help against any crime. Okay, children, any crime is there, any robbery is there, then we go and complain it in the police station. The policeman keeps us safe by maintaining law and order in the neighborhood. And the policeman, the people who are working in the police station, they help us to maintain law and order. He catches thieves and burglars to protect us. And I told you children, when there's theft or anything, we complain in the police station, isn't it? So they help us to catch these thieves and then they protect us. We can call for immediate police help by dialing number 100. This all of you know, children, when we need police assistance, we have to dial number 100, that is 100. Okay. Now, a neighborhood may also have a number of other places like. Now, children, we have learned about so many places. Apart from this, a neighborhood may have bank, restaurant, and cinema hall. Neighborhood services are important for living an easy and safe life. Okay, children, we need all these services to make our life easy and safe. Now, children, read this lesson again, and if you have any problem, you can ask your teacher and do your work from the PDF in the notebooks. Thank you.